Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about BNT price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. It's a stochastic natural position, not overbought, not oversold in the Bollinger Band here. Slightly, the price range is already getting smaller. It's only around 0.29 until 0.55 US dollar here. We're gonna go daily chart basically also. 2 days having a green bar like this, push it to the yellow one side upper band, 0.373 US dollar here with a 4 hour chart like here. It's slightly already 8 hour correction. If there's another way break below upper band, 0.358 have to attention on it. If the price is still above the all of the moving average, which means totally good, prices cannot be dropped below 0.34. If they drop that point, have to attention around 0.32 until 0.33. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about BNT price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. It's a stochastic natural position, not overbought, not oversold in the Bollinger Band here. Slightly, the price range is already getting smaller. It's only around 0.29 until 0.55 US dollar here. We're gonna go daily chart basically also. 2 days having a green bar like this, push it to the yellow one side upper band, 0.373 US dollar here with a 4 hour chart like here. It's slightly already 8 hour correction. If there's another way break below upper band, 0.358 have to attention on it. If the price is still above the all of the moving average, which means totally good, prices cannot be dropped below 0.34. If they drop that point, have to attention around 0.32 until 0.33. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.